What up, world? It's your boy Sunrise back at it again. I got Chauncey's Real Hip Hop Challenge by the homie Blaze. Shout out to Blaze. So we're gonna do it like this. Yo. Trapped in the mind of a lyrical menace from start to finish. I've been sentenced to life in prison of thought. Where do I start? The process of stress and anger I've encompassed. Dealing with all these unprofessional people that's so pompous. I'm honest regardless. A popular opinion's defending the revolution. I'm trying to be all inclusive. My usage rate is abusive. Music is so intrusive. I'm giving you my exclusive. They loving it how I do this. I breathe on these haters. I'm Florida like the Gators. I'm quick to turn up the faders. But never call me a traitor. I made to the business and I'm about mine. People started to notice again. It's about time. I'm pound for pound, line for line. Greatness in the making. I've been had them shook. But these haters are still shaking. Life is what you make it, huh? That's why I'm taking mine. Cloud nine, first down on the goal line. 5'6" representer, if you didn't notice. I'm about to put all of these rappers on notice. I own this game and I got lyrics to go. And I ain't have to talk about murder, sex, drugs, and pros. This is not for show. We bleed hip hop. And if you rappers don't respect the game, then just stop. Cause it's one thing to evolve and pave a new lane. But it's a whole nother issue when you make us look lame. This is bigger than money and fame. It's about culture. You disrespect and get your rap career circled to vultures. I'm closer to optimists and you ain't even on the bus. And yes, you won't because you got nothing real to discuss. No substance, you piggybacking off a beat. And let's be real, fam, that don't make you an MC. But do they really wanna be? Homie, that's the question. Listen to me, kid, class is in session. Rise.